Can you believe that we're already at our 100th day of school? The time has gone by so quickly. And it took us a little bit of extra time to come in and get settled this morning because we have so many senior citizens that have joined us this year. So we welcome all of them to our very special 100th day assembly. It's always great to celebrate them here in HOD, and it's even better because we can celebrate them with our school family here. A very special time to celebrate 100 days of learning, 100 days of friendship, 100 days of fun here at the school. And our year all began on a great note with that special bulletin board that Mr. Riley created for us, with our theme of going places. And how many people, raise your hand if you've read the book, Going Places. Great, awesome. So you're familiar with the characters written by Peter Reynolds, Maya and Raphael, who created something unique and different and learned along the way. And that's what we've done during our first 100 days of school. So it's certainly something to celebrate. We have many things to celebrate too that have been going on just recently here. I see the collections of food in the hallway. So it's very, very nice to see how generous everyone has been. We have hundreds of cans of soup, hundreds of cans of vegetables, hundreds of boxes of pasta, and all kinds of other things. So thank you. Those hundreds of items will help hundreds of families that need to have some extra food that live in our area, in Norfolk, in Millis, in Walpole, in all the surrounding towns. So thank you for that. I know that in your classrooms, you've been doing hundreds of collections of 100 things. You've been doing all kinds of math activities, art activities, all kinds of things that help us grow and learn and celebrate 100 days, so that's all great. Through our new reading initiative that Mrs. Longley and Mrs. O'Connor have started for us, Going Places with Reading, you've read hundreds of books, and I think we're probably in the thousands at this point. So congratulations to all of you for all of that reading that you've done. Excuse me. So we have art projects, we have songs, we have collections, and now we're all here to celebrate together. I'd like to thank, as you look around, we have 100 balloons decorating our auditorium. So I thank Mrs. Burns and Mrs. P for making sure that they ordered those and they put them up this morning. But they had lots of extra help too. This morning they had Mrs. McDaniel, Mrs. Milano, Mrs. Dunn, Mrs. Fair, Mrs. Conditioning, Mrs. Osby, and Mrs. Dodd. So thank you to all of them for helping us to decorate our auditorium. Jacobs for being here to put this on cable TV for us. So now you can go home and celebrate 100th day all over again by watching our assembly, watching your songs and poems, and sharing them with your family at home. So thank you, Ms. Jacobs. Who are celebrating their first 100th day here at HOD.
Our
day.
Yeah.
something special to share as well.
Second, you may want to put your papers aside for now, so we floor.
Everyone's going to stay in their own space for these exercises.
So now we're going for our third year in a row of awesomeness. And that would mean that our second baby said would have 3 years here at HOD of being awesome during our 100 seconds of silence. I don't know, it's quite a challenge. Think we can do it?
Yes!
Okay, well, let's see. You know, this is Mr. Thomas's first year here at HOD. So, can we show him how awesome we can be doing this?
Yeah!
Let's see if we can do it. Okay, unfortunately, Mrs. Mecklenburg, who usually does the timing for us, is out sick today. So I know that we really miss her, but Mr. Goodwin has said that he'd step up to the plate and time us. So let's see if we can meet the challenge. When Mr. Goodwin says go, we'll start and we'll see if we can have 100 seconds of silence.
Ready, set, go. Stop. Don't stop now, there's 80 more. Can
continue going places. So that's our unpaid message. Thank you for all that you've done during our first 100 days of school. I can't wait to see what the rest of the year brings, because we have 80 more days of learning and growing and being good friends until the end of the school year. So thank you, have a great day. Before we conclude, I would like to thank Mr. Gleason for setting everything up for us here, and also to Mr. Peasy, who always checks out our sound system. So thank you to those two people too. Let's give them a round of applause. Creating our 100th day entranceway. I know that all of you played a part too. Have a great rest of the day. I know you have a lot of fun things planned, and I can't wait to walk around the school and see them in action. So thank you. Have a great day. Oh, teachers, please bring some balloons for your classroom in the evening too.